The Oklahoma City Police Robbery Unit is asking for the public's help identifying a woman who robbed a Dollar General store. You see her walk into the store, she mills around, goes up to the clerk, ultimately goes behind the counter and sticks a gun in the clerk's back. She got away with cash. Thankfully, nobody was injured. Anyone with information on who this woman is should call Crime Stoppers at 235-7300.